First, multiply like this. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. Equal. Therefore, equal. Therefore, equivalent. Yes. Okay. Finish.